they weren't really like, okay, we'll support you dropping out of school to play video games. I don't think many parents would do that, so nothing bad on them. But so they were like, you have to get a job, and I was like, all right, I'll get a job. So I took the first bet, and I worked at, what's it called? Korvchosk. hot dog stand. There you go. Yeah. Sorry.
You were selling hot dogs.
I sold hot dogs, yeah, and it was right next to my old university as well. So like a lot of friends that I don't really know that well just all of a sudden meet me there and like, wait, you dropped out of school to sell hot dogs? it's kind of awkward, but luckily it worked out, so